The canyon, Lord, the canyon, with that unforeseen shift of wall and altar. Oh, what vaster hands would lack at day's final breath, to build again what is destroyed, to trim again what was eaten away, to graft again what once was grafted. For surely with a man emulous of nature, and blind to write with sand and cloaking.